Health experts with the Cleveland Clinic weigh in on when to stop making those Pilgrim sandwiches and get rid of the Thanksgiving leftovers. The doctors are stressing how important it is to safely store those leftovers from the start. They say Thanksgiving leftovers should be put away within 2 hours of serving. They say the food should be stored in shallow, airtight containers to cool faster and prevent bacteria from getting in. Leftovers are only safe in the fridge for about 3 to 4 days.